Turned first that time, so let's go to Caroline.
Okay, I'm into the game, Martin. Move aside. Firstly, I have so many things because it was incredible. You hit everything. You hit the heart. You hit the technique. You also had this calm confidence about you. Also behind you, Devin was losing his mind. I know the more I see his head go back and forth, I could. Was he meaning at you, Sarah? Was he like making sounds? Yeah. Because you got him and you got me. Also, I love that you made us wait for that like peak moment, right? You like dragged that bliss up. And I love that when you were on the bottom of your voice, you let it be nice and simple. And I just, you made me feel things. So, be great!
Thank you, Caroline, for that questionable feedback. Okay. Next up, let's go to Fortuna.
Misty, that was absolutely beautiful. And that song, it really does mean a lot to me. It was originally sung by one of my favorite artists, Taylor Swift. So, oh my God. What? I don't like her. No. Anyway, it was. Ignore them. But it was beautiful, and you did it justice, and you did it even more. And for that, Misty, you are my favorite.
Aww. It's deja vu. Okay. Martin, what did you think about Misty?
Wow. Wow is the word I use. Wow. And I don't use wow lightly. I'm a massive Etta James fan. Who isn't?
Who?
Etta James? Etta James is sitting somewhere up there in heaven, looking down on this theatre right now, going, finally, somebody that actually can perform my song properly. And you took that baseball bat off Tim, And you said, that's not a home run, this is a home run. Bang, and you smashed it. And you smashed it out of the park just like Tim did. What a fantastic performance. And the boots, amazing. Like, amazing. Now, I say this because I've been telling Ali this. I really wanted to get some cowboy boots. And I was out in Cozumel. I don't know if you see every shop in Cozumel. So I went into a pharmacy and they offered me cowboy boots. So I decided I'm going to bite the bullet, and I bought some cowboy boots yesterday in Cozumel. Not as cool as yours, but I bought some. I had an embarrassing moment because the cashier said, strip down facing me. And by the time I realized she meant my credit card, it was a bit too late. I ended up paying a bit more than I wanted for them. But anyway, you man, I know you're not going to pick me because I've already got somebody on my team, and I'm sure you're going to pick somebody else. But I do want you to know I thought you were truly magnificent. Texas is my favorite state.
Yeah! Woo!
And my mum, who's a wonderful lady from Ireland, told me if I'd have been born a girl, I'd have been called Misty. So, you can break that thing and choose me if you wish.
Wow. Thank you so much.
If we turn around, maybe he won't see us and I'll stop talking. Okay, so you do have the choice between all three of them, as Martin so kindly mentioned. Tim is on his team already, but the choice is yours, Missy. Who are you going to choose?
This is you. Difficult, but I think Carly.
Yeah! She's going with Carly. Girl power.
I wish I could do that.
Yes. Love it. One more time for Missy, everyone.
Yeah,
my voice. Poor Tuna.
Nobody wants me.
No. No, that's not true.
Yes, it is. Turn around.
That's okay, Fortuna, because we have more people coming out, and maybe.